Well, I don't. I would rather see a flat tax than a national sales tax. It's very difficult to administer. I think the logistics would make it tough for there are proposals with that kind of thing. The 16th Amendment, completely eliminate any form of income tax and just do a national sales tax with a rebate for people who can't afford it. I am not endorsing that type of plan. I think it just has too many potential pitfalls. It certainly feels very much like a deposit tax. Would a flat tax be worth considering? I think it'd be worth considering. Right now, I'm concentrating on measures that we can take immediately. Keep those 01 and 03 tax cuts in place. Keep the estate tax at 0%. That's already been taxed, and that affects a lot of small businesses, farms, people, and lots of people in this district, but not just in this district, but anybody who's worked and saved for their family. You'll be in that position someday. Alternative minimum tax just doesn't work. It's eliminating capital gains taxes. You should be able to benefit from it. Let's not